On the mission, he converted people he wasn't even teaching. He could have joined the stripling warriors at age 5. He need not lift a finger to multiply and replenish the earth. He is the most interesting Mormon in the world.
I never drink beer, but when I do, I prefer root beer. Stay righteous, my friends.